This is the Mike Rowe crab pot.
Oh, really? Yes. Well, then you ought to teach me how to rig it.
Sure.
It's the daintiest crab pot I've ever seen.
I know.
It's just like the deadliest catch.
It's daintiest catch. It's the
what's the name of this body of water?
This is Bodega Bay.
So instead of January the Bering Sea, it's August. Bodega Bay. The stakes could not be higher. The pots could not be smaller. The men could not be hungrier. We're foraging for our food, and anything could happen. Yeah, we can make it exciting. We can make it exciting. So are you a hunter who gathers or a gatherer who hunts?
A gatherer who hunts.
Ah.
If I had a boat, I would have taken you salmon fishing.
Why don't you have a boat?
Because I'm not in that tax bracket. I don't know how experienced a breakwater climber you are, but it's always good to have sort of the tripod, sort of your feet in one hand.
Three points of contact.
Yep.
Ideally, one of them not being your face.
Oh, there's some good crabs right there.
Yeah, they're right there.
Yeah.
I will say that's a oddly feminine foghorn.
It's the daintiest catch.